Control engine control systems. You've got a heater, ammeter, and a battery ammeter there. Nothing to worry about, but just tells you whether the battery's in good nick or not, really. That's all.